something?
Where are you?
I'll paint the snow with your blood.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign. Yet. Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Sister. And there is more work to be done, but I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Never thought they would actually let me join the companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in these days.
Thank you for coming. Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late. Lass, I know what you've been up to. Mind you, it's no business of mine what each companion does in the name of honor. But this sneaking around, it does not befit warriors of your standing. Aella knows better, and so should you. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves? Aye, that sounds like as in all matters of faith, though, the reality is more complicated than one believer would tell you. The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power. They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived. We'll get to that. It's not so simple as just killing them, though. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit. Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home. That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force. I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild. And bring me their heads, the seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity.
I've been tending to the warriors at your last. I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
I'll let you... Oh, thank goodness. I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again. I was kidnapped by these bandits weeks ago. They locked me up in the towers near Mistwatch. I managed to pick the lock and slip out while the guard slept, but now I'm completely lost. Can you help me, please? Oh, thank you. But I should be fine now that you've shown me the way. But those bandits have to be stopped. They're at Mistwatch. Here, let me show you on your map. If you can stop them, you'll be a true hero.
You've been seen in the company of the companions. That's a problem after all.
The Silver
These
Hand.
These two aren't a problem.
They finally
anymore.
Had the nerve to attack your basket. We got the Silver Hand. They finally had the nerve to attack your basket.
Where have you been? I hope it was important, because it means you weren't here to defend him.
The Silver Hand. They finally found enough courage to attack Yarvaskar.
We fought them off, but the old man, Kotlak, he's dead.
No. But they made off with all our fragments of Wuthrand. The Silver Hand. They finally had
We're
the
going
nerve
to make
to attack
your It's all in the swing.
We got most of
Let
them.
Let me show you.
I think a few
All right, then.
That's all you've got?
Someone there?
Do your worst.
something? Nothing!
someone there.
Mercy!
Over here.
That's it. That's all you've got.
The others have probably prepared Kodlak's funeral by now. Come up to the Skyrim to pay your respects.